Let's talk about Swamitva scheme and the contribution of Hernando de Soto Polar. He is one of the famous economists from Peru, known for his works on informal economy. So from an inspiration from Polar's work, we have the Swamitva scheme. And this scheme is survey of villages and mapping with the improvised technology in village areas. So what is the basis, first of all, for this Swamitva scheme? Let's understand that first, and then we will talk about Hernando de Soto Polar and his contributions. Now, this technique, as we said, is being executed by Ministry of Panchayati Raj, State Panchayati Raj Departments, Revenue Departments and Survey of India, and the mapping of land parcels is being done. The idea is to provide an integrated property validation and create title deeds with the help of drone surveys. And once the title deeds are ready, through the drone technology as well as the continuously operating reference stations that are there, which would be covered from a period of 2020 to 2024, it would help in streamlining the planning and revenue collection in the rural area. It would bring in more development of the Gram Panchayat development plans, and this has recently been executed in 6 of the states. Those are Haryana, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, then you have Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra and Uttarakhand as the major states where this scheme has come up. Now, what this scheme derived its idea from? So the idea was derived from Polar's view. Polar basically is a Peruvian economist, and his works are mainly on informal economy. He wrote an interesting publication, The Mystery of Capital, and he fought for the rights of the native inhabitants of Peru through the indigenous people of Peru through the blockchain technology. And his sole idea was that in case you want to formalize the informal economy, the best way is to uplift the poor and the marginal people, and that would come only when they have their business and property rights. So in order to provide them the business and the property rights, you would have to provide them access, and that access to the listless would basically be very, very important to unlock all the economic potentials that exist. So he has been one of the key figures whose idea has been considered under the Swamitva scheme. And also, he said that if the poor is not given their assets, it's basically a dead capital. And therefore, this informal economy, reviving this informal economy and his works for the indigenous people of Peru has been very, very noteworthy. He was also one of the leading figures to end the crisis of 1980s, which by the efforts of reducing hyperinflation, creating more economic growth and also curbing the issues of terrorism. So those were some of the key highlights of Hernando de Soto Polar and his contribution towards economy, and how his ideas were a backdrop for the Swamitva scheme that was released. We would be covering many, many interesting lectures for you. Stay tuned. Have a wonderful day ahead.